Hey, Stephen Johnson. Hey. I was just going back to bed, but it's been a good night, apparently. The time in Phnom Penh is 4:36 a.m. Looks like it's going to be an overcast day today. A little bit of cloud. Yes, Rodney, you can. You definitely can meet an older woman. That's no problem. When you're coming out, let me know, and I'll help you navigate Cambodia. My email and contact details are all in the bio. Awesome. Yeah, let me know when you come out. I'm happy to meet with you. Awesome, Rodney. When are you coming, mate? Just add me on Telegram and just put +855 in front of my number. I don't think I put that in the bio, but yeah, add me on Telegram and just send me a message, and I'm happy to start, you know, sending you messages and helping you sort it all out. It's a really good time to come right now, like the best time I've ever seen. There's just not a lot of foreigners coming. That's perfect. No worries, it's all good. I'll look forward to getting your message. I should be in bed actually. I was asleep and I woke up, I thought I'd put the webcam on, you know? There's a lot of bars that a lot of people don't get to as well. I've been to every one within about a 10 block radius. And there's just so many good bars here that you just wouldn't even know were here, you know? One of my favorites actually is Cowgirl, which is over on Street 130. I'd never been there before and they're really good there. Thank you. anyone that might be listening to this on replay, if you're coming to Cambodia and you have any questions or advice on hotels or anything like that, or anything that you need here on the ground, just let me know. I'm more than happy to help you. Yeah, more than likely, for free, but if it's anything sort of major, or you need me to do a welfare check or something like that, I'm more than happy to do that for you. And I'm also happy to, assist you if you're looking to move out here. So if you have any questions or if you need anything done, don't hesitate to let me know. All my details are in the bio, so. Feel free to send me a message. If you've been to Cambodia before as well, and you've got something that you want from here, mailed out to you, I can also go shopping for you. If you want me to buy a specific product or something that you like from Cambodia, I can have that forwarded onto you in your country